you to key into three very important words that had to do with aerobic fitness: intensity, duration, and frequency. Let me explain. Intensity refers to how hard, how stressful your workout is. American College of Sports Medicine says from 60 to 90% of your maximum heart rate is what you need to work out to get those benefits. Duration, how long should you work out? American College of Sports Medicine says from 15 to 60 minutes will get you those benefits. And frequency, how hard or how many times per week should you work out? 3 times per week, no more than 5.
Thank you. Oh, you too. Watch out.
Reach for the sky.
Reach for the sky.
Take it up.
Higher.
Reach for the sky.
Baby,
let's go.
Baby, 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 all my life.
program. You need friends to do it with you. Invite them over to do working out in your own living room and do it at the same time every day. Number two, never work out too intensely. Hard workouts only promote injury. You'll stop and you'll be fatigued. Take it easy. It should be fun. Number three, take it easy. Make it fun. Enjoy yourself and reward yourself when you're done. So let's start with another hour working out. Ready? Take a deep breath.
Dad, you're right. Really stretch it out. Take a little higher. Thank you. straight in those days.
That's it. Reach it over. Swing in front. Side. Side.
Straight in those days.
Come on, step side.
Have been fascinated from the beginning. As a machine, the human body remains a supreme invention. To unlock its potential, we offer Soloflex. Simple and efficient, like the body itself. Which may explain why Soloflex looks less like a machine and more like a work of art.
Relax. Take a break. Just relax. Three and
forward. Just cross the arms, across the chest, and lift the head. Lift, lift. These are quarter sit-ups. Great for the upper abdominal area. Lift, isolate, lifting for 1, 2, 3, 4. Do what you can. 6, 7, and 8. Just hold it, hold it. Tighten it up. Exhale. Breathe. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Just roll it up and stretch out the stomach. Grab the knees and roll it back. And stretch it up. Okay, reach it up. Reach, reach. Now take it down nice and slow. And reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice. 7. And take it back up. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Take it down and lift. Down and lift. Half sit-ups. Roll your spine and lift. Use that stomach to really lift you up. 4 more. 1, 2, 3. 1 more. Good one. 4. Arm cross. Just twist and down. Twist and down. Work in the left side. That's it. 1, down, 2, down. Take it over. 4. Other side. Go right and down. Right. Looks good. Bend those knees around the back. 1, 2, 3. 1 more and 4. Just stretch again. Deep breath. That stomach's still tight. Contract the abdominals. Take it down. Hands behind. Take the knees in to the chest. Lift. Lift. Little tiny lift to the chest. 5. Very nice. Just 4 more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Grab the knees. Hug them. Stretch the spine. And face front. Feet this way. Side to side. 4, 5. Stomach still tight. Working that waistline. Just twist side. 2, 3, 4 more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just stretch it out. Pick up the knees. Lift and over. Stretch. And lift. And over. Sitting this way, you've got the right leg inside, left leg behind. Just stretch it over. Stretch out the waist and take it to the right side. This way, knee comes up, just a little tiny lift. Lift it up. 2, 3. That's it. We're going to take you into outer thigh work. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Across the chest, lift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very nice. Tuck it in, tighten it up. Just 8 more. It's 1, 2, 3, the forehead and lift. On the elbow, same thing, right leg up. Tighten it up. And again, lift.
You got it. Eight more. One, two, three, four. control.
Take it out. The right leg is inside, left leg out. Take it with
both directions. And down. One more time. Stomach's in. Stretch it over. Exhale. And up. Right leg across. Sitting nice and tall. Grab that knee. Pull it into the chest and continue to turn. And the other direction. Twisting. And forward. Okay, on your back. Keep that head up. Knees to the chest. Hug your knees. Round the spine. This is the spinal curl. And drop the feet down. The stomach is nice and tight. And relax. Taking the right knee into the chest. And lift it up. Doing a hamstring stretch. Relax the neck. Put a gentle pressure on that thigh. And hold. Hold. Try to straighten the knee. Lengthen. Lengthen. And relax. Nice job. Left leg, same thing. Take it up halfway first. Nice bend in the knee right here, and then try to straighten it and hold. These muscles are warm. They're responding to this stretch. This is the best time to stretch and work on flexibility. It's when you're warm. Take it down. Just curl up, slide those arms, and down. Looking left, I want you to exhale all the tension that you might feel in that low back. Just blow it out of there. Relax. And back to center. Come on up. Nice deep breath in. Blow it out. Nice workout. Thank you very much for joining us. If you have any questions at all about our workout, I want you to remember to write us, please, at Rogers Cable Systems, 3075 Northeast Sandy Boulevard, Portland, Oregon, 97235. Remember those tips on motivation. All your hard work will pay off in big, big rewards, mentally and physically. Stay with it. Deep breath in.
This is Christy Litvin inviting you all to work it out every day at 6 p.m. on PCTV Channel 35 and Liberty's Channel 11.
Looking for a fun way to get into shape? Then come join Griffith Park Athletic Club, your full fitness center where your health really is everything. Helping you get started the right way in your fitness program begins here in our high-level testing center. You receive a complimentary body analysis, and from there, train on the nationally famous Nautilus circuit with the assistance of highly qualified instructors. Work at your own pace for a program that is specifically designed for you. Have fun with fitness morning, noon, or night. Aerobics is the way. Select from over 40 co-ed classes per week. You'll have loads of fun in Griffith Park's newest addition, a 25-yard indoor lap pool. Swimming lessons, family swim nights, and many other programs are available for your enjoyment. We also have 10 championship racquetball courts for any style of play. After a healthy workout at Griffith Park, relax and enjoy an invigorating jacuzzi with friends.
Here at the Griffith Park Athletic Club, your health really is everything.
For all your baby needs, come to Crib and Cradle on Southeast 66th and Foster Road. Crib and Cradle has the largest selection of baby furniture and accessories in the Northwest. Whether you want a strolly car seat, a Simmons crib, a new or used outfit, or a Fisher-Price toy, Crib and Cradle is open 7 days a week to please you and that very special person in your life.
Mirror Mountain Alpine Slide, your ticket to a terrific time. New downhill thrills with no chills for the entire family. You're always in control as each sled has its own lever. You can go fast or slow. It's fun and safe. And now we're introducing a new all-day slide ticket for only $16 per person. Beautiful Mirror Mountain is located just 50 miles east on Highway 26. Bring the entire family this summer to Mirror Mountain, the best thing on the mountain since snow.
The ball you use and where you bowl have a huge impact on your game. At Interstate Lanes, we condition our lanes twice a day to help you get a higher score. We also have a complete selection of balls, all competitively priced. Don Allen Jr. and Sr., with their 50 years of experience, will drill and fit your new ball while you wait. If your game means as much to you as it does to us, join us here at Interstate Lanes at 6049 North Interstate Avenue, where bowling has been a way of life since 1962.
Innovation Auto, your specialist in today's automotive construction, both import and domestic. Our professional staff takes particular care in restoring your auto to its original factory condition using the advanced techniques featuring Deltron and Sicken's acrylic urethane formulas. We provide answers to your insurance claims questions in a prompt and professional manner. Call or come by Innovation Auto at 7207 Southeast Johnson Creek Boulevard or call 771-5161.
Now, but if you leave a message, we'll get right back to you. Hello, Mr. Davis. This is Bob Wilson from Solar Roll Shade and Shutter Corporation. I just wondered if you've decided about those security shutters yet. You know, with crime statistics what they are, no one's immune to break-ins. Solar Roll shutters protect your home and family from violent storms and help guard against break-ins by...
Sold by Aristocratic Shutters. Call 658-2344.
County Television, Channel 25.
Thank you. Because Weight Watchers knows that the hardest thing about losing weight is the waiting. We created Quick Start. It's a brand new Weight Watchers plan to safely help you lose weight quicker than before in the very first weeks with new easier-than-ever menu plans. Why wait? Join Weight Watchers now and start on Quick Start. You won't get discouraged because we'll help you get results.
Chicago, home of the world's tallest building, is also home to one of the world's best restaurants, Crickets. Tonight, we're secretly replacing the fine coffee they usually serve here with dark, sparkling Folgers crystals. Let's watch.
It's got a real full, rich flavor.
Yeah. Very, very rich.
It's Folgers Instant.
What?
Oh, my goodness.
I don't believe it. It's delicious.
Excellent.
My coffee from now on, Folgers.
Folgers crystals. Coffee rich enough to be served in America's finest restaurants.
Raise your hand.
You got it.
Raise your hand.
You know it. You feel confident, secure.
Raise your hand.
You feel dry now.
Raise your hand.
You know why now.
Raise your hand if you're sure.
You've got it. That sure, secure, confident feeling. Because each sure gives you enough protection to help feel dry all day.
Confident, confident, dry and secure. Raise your hand. Raise your hand if you're sure.
This portion of As the World Turns has been brought to you today by Sure. You can raise your hand if you're sure, because Sure antiperspirant helps keep you dry. And by dark sparkling Folgers crystals. We'll continue with part two of As the World Turns in just a moment.
This week.
Philip LaCourse found us.
Now that Philip and Beth have been discovered, Bradley closes in and.
And I'm tearing down me.
Billy swings back to his ex-wife.
Billy, I swear you never could get that move right.
And his fiance is furious.
It's the oldest move in the book.
Guiding light.
This is CBS.
Pounds of sirloin. That's how much meat protein's in this bag of Alamo brand dog food, so there's no need to add meat to Alamo.
KOIN TV, Portland, Vancouver, the news station.
And now, part two of As the World Turns.
What do you think?
I think your friend is wacko. I also think he's got lousy taste in greeting cards.
I mean, about my idea.
Well, I'll try.
Good, good. Because he's tried to kill Bob twice. Lord knows how many other people along the line.
John, I'll try.
Thank you. I'm very glad you're on our side.
Where's Karen?
She went out to get something for dinner.
You let her go out alone?
Well, she wouldn't take no for an answer. She's determined not to let this thing warp our lives any more than it has.
Okay. All right. Oh, so she's not. I'm really thirsty. Could I have some tea?
I only have that regular tea. I don't have any of that herbal stuff.
That's
that you...
fine. I'll suffer.
You want milk?
And lemon.
I don't think I have any lemons.
Whatever. Yeah, this is Montgomery. Is Callahan there? Okay, fine. Stryker there. Great, I'll wait.
Yeah, Stryker here. What is it, Montgomery?
Yeah, did you know about the tail Callahan put on my father?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, have you heard from him lately?
Yeah, why?
Did he see the guy who dropped off the envelope?
No, you just say nothing about any envelope.
Damn, where was he out on coffee break again?
What is this about, Montgomery?
Look, somebody dropped off an envelope addressed to John Dixon here at his apartment about a half hour ago. Now, either this guy dropped it off for John himself, or else somebody who worked for him dropped it off. In any case, I was wondering if this cretin had kept his eyes open, maybe he might have seen it.
All right, okay. So what was in the envelope?
That's a greeting card.
What?
Never mind, I'll explain later. So look, I don't want to talk too long. I gotta get off the phone. I don't want him to know I've got a tail on my father.
Why not? I mean, wouldn't he feel safer?
No, I'm afraid John might accidentally tip off this guy that we're on to him.
Guess what? I don't have any milk either.
It's okay. I'll take it plain. I gotta go.
Who's that?
It was Stryker. It was, we're scheduled for the next week.
Here's your tea.
Thank you.
You really think it wasn't such a good idea for me to let Karen go out by herself?
No, I don't think it was such a good idea.
Well, I'm glad about that.
Why are you glad about that?
Because it means that you care about Karen. It means you also believe me that this guy exists.
Yes, I believe you.
Do you really?
Yes, I do.
I mean, because the last time I asked you that question, you ran out of this house like a bat out of hell.
I ran out of this house like a bat out of hell because I got a call that there was an emergency on Grand Street.
You're sure, huh? I mean, it wasn't that the question embarrassed you
for
or something.
Crying out
like that.
Loud, John. Who are you talking to? It's me. Remember me? Your only daughter, Margot. Hello?
I'm getting paranoid, you know that? I really am. I'm getting paranoid here. I mean, after all, Callahan is, sending out a lynching party here for me.
No, he's not.
Oh, he thinks I'm guilty as hell. He's getting ready to sell up at the penitentiary, I'm sure of it.
He's not as unreasonable as you think. He really isn't. Actually, he's beginning to take a little action towards getting your crazy friend.
What kind of action?
Well, I can't really go into that right now, but let's just say he might be the one to get you off the hook.
Looking for Officer Montgomery. Officer. Big brunette cop. Seen her around. Know where she went? I love you guys. You're such a help. This should be a hospitality house. Hey, have you seen, is Officer Montgomery gone for the day? Have you seen Detective Callahan? Ah. Boy, you guys have a way with words. You know that? You're all just great. I love talking to you.
Kevin, you know that tail that you put on Dixon?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Margot Montgomery, she called a while ago. She said he spots somebody who dropped off an envelope at Dixon's. Now, she thinks that's the same guy who shot Hughes.
And did he spot anybody?
No, and they said he's hanging around that lobby all day.
Of course he didn't spot him. There's nobody to spot. There's no imaginary guy trying to murder Hughes. No. Nobody dropping off envelopes, phoning up Dixon. That's all part of Dixon's lie.
Are you sure about that?
Sure, I'm sure. But Margot thinks she's convinced me your father's innocent.
Yeah.
What she doesn't know is the only reason I even agreed to the tale was to trap her father.
No kidding.
She's obviously convinced her father I'm cooperating. She said he thinks you're innocent. He thinks that you're the victim of this nut that's running around. So when he thinks I'm on his side, he's gonna let his guard down and do something careless.
I gotta hand it to you, Kevin.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're not as dumb as I thought you were. You're not nearly as dumb.
Thank you. Coming from you, I guess that's a compliment? Mm.
Say oof. Say something. It's like
It's been rubbed raw. Burns. And you just don't want to swallow.
John Jarre is suffering from a painful sore throat.
You're forcing yourself to swallow. Then when you do, it just burns.
So we asked John to try Chloraseptic.
Boy, that's quick relief. That's great.
Chloraseptic, real medicine for a painful sore throat.
My throat feels good. I can swallow.
Pringles! I got the fever for the flavor of a Pringles.
Pringles?
You love that deep-fried taste.
And Pringles crispy crunch.
It's a great chip now.
We love that crunch.
We've got the fever for the flavor of a Pringles.
Regular, light, or ripple.
New supersize. Wait till you try Pringles now.
Grandma, you make pork chops just like my mommy.
We end up with the same yucky grease.
My mommy uses Dawn.
Can Dawn handle this mess?
My mommy loves it.
Dawn breaks up grease, takes it away, helps keep it away, so even that last forgotten glass looks clean.
Glass doesn't feel greasier, neither do my hands. Your mommy's right about Dawn.
My mommy's right about everything.
Oh.
Dawn takes grease out of your way.
I don't believe what I'm hearing.
What do you mean?
You know, I had you figured for a lot of things, but a masochist was not one of them.
What are you talking about?
Don't get me wrong, Steve. If I thought that there was one chance in a million that you would be happy with Betsy, I would tell you to go for it. But after all she's put you through, for you to sit here and tell me that you liked it, I can't believe it.
Well, look, we were talking about old times.
Oh, fine. You had some good times with Betsy. Great. But that does not mean you should forget all the bad times. And from what you've told me, there were a lot of them, right? Right? What about the letter? And what about the time she told you she didn't love you anymore? I mean, how much do you need?
Well, you think I'm being a fool?
Well, if you just let her build up your hopes so she can shoot him down again, yes. Let's face it. When push comes to shove, she has always chosen her marriage. And now that Craig's had his accident, there is no way she is going to leave him.
Yeah, no, I guess you're right. It's just when I'm with her, I forget all that.
Hey, I know it's not easy. And I don't mean to be this hard on you. It's just because I care about you.
Say, guys. Cold up.
Yeah.
Hi, Tucker.
Hi, Dan.
Well, I guess I'd better get back to the club or Nels is just going to have a fit.
Okay.
So, we'll need you about 6 o'clock. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah, I'll be there.
Good. See you tonight.
Yeah.
Bye, Tucker.
Bye, Dada. Say, partner, what's that all about?
What?
I thought you told me you were going to quit that bartendering gig.
Oh, well.
Yeah, well, what?
Well, Diana needed me a few more days.
Oh, man, well, I guess if I had a rich, gorgeous babe like that chasing me, I wouldn't fight it either.
Look, Tucker, Diana's not after me.
Oh, no?
No. We're just friends, that's all.
Oh, yeah, man, you guys are friends that sleep together, right?
What, Tucker? And then we went back to being friends.
Let me tell you something, Steve. Maybe that's the way you're looking at it, but Diana ain't.
All right, fine. Okay. And since when do you know so much about this?
Come on, man. Open up your eyes. The girl's crazy about you. And if you don't want to wind up really hurting her, you better stick to your original plan, man. Quit that gig at her place.
All right.
And keep your distance.
All right, fine. She needs a friend, Tucker.
Look, Steve, rich, gorgeous women like that don't need friends. All right? She's after a lot more than that.
No, she's not. And look, she may be rich, but she's not so tough, okay? Inside, she's very lonely. She's a little girl.
Oh, the violins are playing.
All right. Look, I'm telling you, she needs a friend. All right? And after everything that she did for me, I'm going to be there for her.
There you go.
Oh, thanks, sweetie.
Okay.
Aren't you having anything?
No, I'm going to have a glass with dinner.
Oh, why don't you just sit and keep me company for a while?
Because I have to start the chicken.
No, Chicken Devon can wait. Come on, sit down. Just a little while.
Okay.
Okay.
So...
Sweetheart, come here. Sit over here next to me. Come on. I'm not rabid. Here, come on.
Yeah. So...
Okay. That's better.
So I talked to Kim.
Yeah?
She's gonna come over pretty soon.
Oh, good. She's gonna stay for dinner?
No, she has a lot of work to do.
Ah. Then we'll have the house to ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
Mm-hmm.
I like having you all to myself. And I like more than anything else?
What?
For you to spend the night with me. I'm tired of sleeping alone, baby.
Greg, I really don't think that's a very good idea.
Well, no, come on. After you kissed me last night, things are changing. They are. Come on.
Well, Greg, please don't.
What's the matter with you?
It's just that you told me that you weren't going to ask me to do anything I didn't want to do.
And I'm right at the top of the list of things you don't want to do, right?
No. I'm sorry, I'm just not in the mood.
And why aren't you in the mood, huh? Is it because you saw Steve today?
No, that's not it.
Yes, it is. Oh, it is. No, yes, it is. You look at me, but you know what you think about? You think about big, strong, healthy Steve Andropoulos. That's what you think about.
Will you stop that?
I mean, what was really going on out there today, Betsy? What's the story? You didn't go to that boathouse by accident.
Greg.
You and he planned it like you've always done. You got some kind of tryst out there.
I can't believe that I'm going to say this again, but I will. It's Steve, and there's nothing between Steve and I anymore, and I'm not going to sit here and go through this all again.
I'm sorry. Just, honey, just hear me out.
No, Craig, you're just a little tiny bit twisted.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Being half a man makes me crazy sometimes, and, I don't know why I do some things that I do. I know you're telling me the truth.
I am, Craig. I wish you could believe me.
I do. But it hurts because I know how repulsed you are by me.
Now you know that I never said that.
You never said that. But I know you feel it. It's okay.
Greg,
shh, it's okay. Shh. I don't blame you.
What are you doing? Where are you going?
I think I'm just gonna go for a drive, okay?
Why?
Because I think the last thing that you need, my love, is to see me sitting around feeling sorry for myself. So I'll see you later, okay?
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Peterson, but the names of all the members who are not paid their dues are posted on the bulletin board. That's club policy. Well, if you would simply pay your bill, then you wouldn't have to worry about social stigma, now would you? No, Mr. Peterson, I am not trying to insult you, but your bill is 3 months late. And I am not running this club on goodwill. That doesn't pay the bills. Fine. You want to sue me, you go right ahead.
I think a case of Scotch should do it, Bill. Oh, wait, no, give me another case of white wine.
Sir, I really wish you wouldn't talk to me that way. Look, and I'm only trying to do my job and run a decent club. Well, I wish you wouldn't try to take advantage of me this way. You wouldn't if I were a man. Look, I can't even talk about this anymore. I'll just have to call you back.
Hey, what was that all about?
Oh, that awful man, Mr. Peterson. He scares me to death, and I just can't cope with him. Oh, Steve, I hate to ask you, but could you help me?
Here's Lipton tea lover Don Meredith.
See this tag? Lipton's the only tea in the whole world allowed to say it's the brisk tea. And that's a fact. Only Lipton has that special brisk taste, and that's a fact. Because no one matches the rich blend of natural tea leaves in this little fella. Mm-hmm. Now, that's the best taste in briskest tea I know. Brisk is beautiful. And only Lipton's got it.
For another great taste from Lipton, try orange and spice tea.
In Japan, our tea ceremony has many steps. The arranging of flowers, the lighting of incense, the serving of tea. But my beauty ceremony has only one step. Pond's cold cream. I found even after washing with soap and water, my face wasn't thoroughly clean. But Pond's removes dirt and makeup left behind. See? It's the cleansing secret of women around the world.
Since 1975, lettuce is up 61%.
Hey, that's a lot of cabbage.
Mushrooms, 46%.
Get deep.
Grapes, 82%.
It's fruitless.
In today's economy, you need Ziploc storage bags. With their unique seal, Ziploc bags are a zip to lock, and they stay locked, so foods stay fresher longer.
What's up, Doc?
Carrots, 138%.
Oh, no.
Ziploc storage bags. There's no better way to protect your investment.
I got a dog, his name is Bo, and he's got the High Pro Glow.
Healthy, High Pro Glow, energy, the High Pro Glow.
All the protein in High Pro helps to give the High Pro Glow.
Healthy, High Pro Glow, energy, the High Pro Glow.
Protein helps to keep him strong,
glow with health the whole day long.
Healthy, High Pro Glow, energy, the High Pro Glow.
Give your dog the High Pro Glow.
Purina brand High Pro Dog Meal.
All right, well, that's more like it, Mr. Peterson. I think Miss McCall will be glad to hear that. All right, we're going to expect it then. All right, thank you.
Well?
Well, he's going to send that check over tomorrow morning by messenger, certified.
Thank you. What would I do without you?
Well, I got a feeling you'd manage.
No, seriously. I let that man totally intimidate me, and as soon as he started to threaten the club, I went to pieces. You know, maybe I'm just not cut out to handle this.
What, are you kidding? Come on, you've been handling this thing single-handedly for months now.
No, not really. I mean, Craig used to do all the business stuff, and as soon as he left, well, I made a total mess out of everything.
Look, I work here. I see all the people that come in here every night. I mean, the place is a smash. You got the highest club in town.
Take a look at the books sometimes. I mean, the accountings and the billings. I can't keep them straight.
All right.
You know, Steve, I think I'm in over my head.
No way. All right, just talk to your dad. Get him to recommend
No. Daddy can't know about this at all. I mean, he thought it was a harebrained scheme from the very
beginning.
All right, fine.
So what you do is you get on the phone, you call an accountant, and you hire an accountant. Tomorrow.
Why didn't I think of that?
Look, it's not that brilliant an idea.
Oh, I'm just such a dummy when it comes to business things.
You're not dumb. What do you... You gotta stop this. Will you stop selling yourself short all the time? Really, you're one of the smartest, savviest women I know.
Oh, you're just saying that to make me feel...
No, I'm not. It's the truth. Whose idea was it to come up with this freebie cocktail party idea? You got yourself, hundreds of new members out of that. And this after the movies snack supper special thing? I mean, come on, that's a terrific idea.
Oh, anybody would have thought of
that. No, not anybody would have, but you...